How's it going, everyone?
Hello.
We have another box with another something special going on inside.
This is number two of the Minnie Mouse main attraction coffee mugs.
Start opening it?
By all means, help yourself. Yes, we are looking forward to this one. This month's main attraction was the Pirates of the Caribbean theme. While I wanted to purchase all of the things, I just ended up with the coffee mug. We're gonna be collecting all 12 of those coffee mugs to give y'all a look at them. But if you were one of the lucky ones to be able to grab some ears or the Loungefly fanny packs, then congrats. Those look really, really exciting. Really, really cute. All right, got some Disney paper there, some Disney packaging material.
It's a big old box, just a,
that is a
tiny
really
box inside.
So,
doesn't make any sense.
Maybe because the size of it's just awkward. I've got some, they go ahead and give you a preview of month three. So we'll show that to you here shortly. I love the Pirates of the Caribbean theme. I wanted all of the things off of this collection. All right. Exciting times. There you go. Series 2 of 12. Limited release. Should be the exact same size as the first mug so that they can be stackable. And oh, that is just so great. I will say the only downside to these mugs so far has been that they are not dishwasher safe and microwave safe, because the last one had kind of the glitter, the sparkles on it. This one's got some gold foil type print to it, so you'd want to be careful with that in the microwave and the dishwasher. So you've got your little Minnie Mouse bow with your pirate ship, and it's got all of the Pirates of the Caribbean like doubloon type symbols on it with some captain wheels. One thing I will say is off the top of my head, I do not see a hidden Mickey on this one yet. So I'm gonna have to keep looking. Hopefully they did that for this one like they did the first one. So this was the first one. That's January for Space Mountain. And then you've got February is the Pirates. And you can see they've made them where you can stack those. So they're easy to store. Won't take up as much room in the cabinet, so I don't have to throw away mugs to get mugs.
I do say I do like the color of this one better. I mean, if it didn't have the big bow on it, I mean, I might even use it. I like this one better than this one, as far as the colors go, because of the black, I guess. It just looks better to me.
I agree. I like this one better too. Again, I'm gonna be bothered until I can find out if there's a hidden Mickey on it. And if not, then Disney, what in the world? Like, that was such a great
thing. Are you sure there's a hidden Mickey, or is just a random, the way the stars
anything.
Just happen to line up?
No, the stars just never happen to line up randomly. It's always intentional with Disney. I'll keep looking, but if you see it, let us know.
All right, thanks for watching. Subscribe, click the like button, share it with your friends, tell your mom. All that stuff.
And we'll see you back next month for what looks like the Mad Tea Party. Yeah, that's exciting.
All right, sounds good. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.